I'm Mark Pesolano with WFX Live. I am standing here at the Full Compass booth at the Worship Facilities Expo with Roxanne Wenzel. Roxanne, how are you?
I'm great, Mark. Thank you so much for stopping by today.
Great. Why don't you tell us a little bit about what's going on at your booth today?
Great. Well, we're showcasing a lot of the products that we offer. We are one of the nation's largest dealers of pro audio, video, lighting, and AV equipment nationwide. And today, one of the products that we are highlighting is the Same Page system. And we have Tom Niesel here from Same Page to tell us more about it.
Great. Well, thank you very much, Roxanne. Hi, Tom. How are you doing?
Hi, Mark. Great.
So tell us a little bit about Same Page.
Well, Same Page is really the world's first system that integrates all aspects of a church's music library management, from taking care of the library and managing the charts all the way through performance.
So Tom, obviously there are many positions in a music ministry team.
Right.
Let's go through a few of them and show me how they can benefit from the Same Page system.
Okay.
How about we start with the band member?
Okay, with the band member, well, the music director would have already set up the playlist and everything for the band member. So when the band member walks in, they don't have to worry about copying, making copies of charts, folders. Oh, I left my music at home. The dog ate my music. It's all right here. The musician walks in for rehearsal, and it's done. He's got his playlist here. It's ready to go. Then each musician has the ability to choose what type of content they want to look at. So if I'm a keyboard player, I may want to look at a standard PDF style chart that's a lead sheet. If I'm a guitar player, I may want to look at a text-based chart, chord chart, something like that. So each musician has control over what type of information they're pushed. If you take a look at the example of a guitar player, we can also transpose and give capo instructions to guitar players. So if he's presented with a horn chart in B flat, and he wants to play that in the key of G, we can actually instantly transpose that to key of G and tell him what fret to put his capo on.
You touched on it kind of briefly there, but let's go to the band director, the music director. What kind of applications does this program and product have that the band director is going to use?
Well, the band director has total control of the information that's being sent out to each band member. So there's, in addition to the performance station that we've been looking at, we have an online planning component that's totally free, where the music director can go from anywhere in the world, log into his secure website, and actually upload new music, make changes, set up the service for Sunday, send emails out to the musicians telling them, oh, by the way, Tom, you're playing guitar on Sunday, third service. And then the musicians can also interact with that website to look at what's going to happen before they ever show up at the church for rehearsal.
So what I understand also about this product is there are also production tools. Touch a little bit on those.
Okay, well, the production tools, when you get into the production environment, we've got the ability to annotate right on the screen. So if a musician needs to mark up his chart, again, we don't have to worry about getting out pencils and paper. We can basically go in and look at some tools, like we have highlighting tools, tools that allow the musician to draw directly on the chart. And what's very unique about this is saved for each musician. So regardless of how many months it may be before you play this song again, it knows that this musician made these annotations and will bring these annotations back to that musician 3 months from now. So it saves them unique to each musician. So we've got production tools like that. We can save that, and now that's saved. So the next time we come back to the song, it's there.
Now, is there anything else about Same Page that you can tell me?
I thought you'd never ask. We have a new module called Same Page Mix, and that takes the performance station and turns it into a personal monitor mixing system for each musician. So we have a network interface that takes 16 channels of audio, digitizes that, and puts it on the network, sends that to the performance station where the musician gets a pop-up mixer where they can actually custom build their own 16-channel personal monitor mix right on the Same Page station. It has a familiar interface, just like a mixing console. You have EQ on each channel, and we can also save mix presets. And since Same Page knows what song you're playing, we can also save mixes per individual song. So in rehearsal, you could set up mix changes as you go from song to song to song, and then when you get to the actual worship service on Sunday morning, Same Page remembers what mix you wanted on each song, can automatically make those changes for you.
Well, thank you very much, Tom. For Tom Niesel from Same Page, and also I want to thank Roxanne Wenzel from Full Compass. Thank you very much.
Thanks, Mark.
Sorry.